YouTube. I'm going to help you upgrade your baseband to 6.15 with red snow and also jailbreak it. So double click, run the program, and you're going to browse for the iOS that's currently running on your iPhone. Mine's 4.31. Once it does that, it's going to give you the option to install Cydia, and you're set to go. Install the iPad baseband, click yes, click next, and you're all done.